The following people have made first line on a probationary basis. Emphasis on the word probationary. Belinsky.
That is freaking awesome. I mean, this is seriously going to be the best thing that's happened to this town since the birth of Lydia Martin. Hey, Lydia.
I want a distraction.
Scott, come on. I'm 147 pounds of pale skin and fragile bone, okay? Sarcasm is my only
chance. Shut up and let me go!
He likes you a lot, doesn't he?
Jackson, can you, like, look at me for half a second?
I know I'm still just a new girl at school.
Like, I thought you were leaving.
I wouldn't leave without you.
I can't just turn this on.
So there's nothing going on between you two?
I'm appalled by the insinuation.
You don't just accidentally lock a door.
You think I know?
This is not what you think at all.
I don't even want to know.
What?
Remember when I said I had an idea? This is the idea.
Malia, put away the claws.
$10 on Scott and Style.
Let's keep it clean, all right? No rough stuff out there.
Hey, we're not finished yet.
Yes, we are.
And what do they call you?
Coyote.
Let me tell you something no teenager ever believes, but I swear to you is the absolute truth. You fall in love more than once.
I've had a lot of bad relationships. I don't get lovers, not equipped. I believe that the world should revolve around me.
You studied harder for this than any of us.
Doesn't mean I'm gonna do good.
Well.
Well, what?
Just do well, not good.
Oh, God. Do you know what they're hiding in the bag under Scott's bed?
What? No, I've never been under Scott's bed or in it, just on it, wearing clothes.